The states, including Bengal, are going all out fighting corona. But today we must ask, unfortunately, the central government is going all out fighting the states. Is this the spirit of federalism? Is this what is enshrined in our constitution? We really need to know, what were the parameters by which these states have been selected? As you know, Maharashtra 2, Bengal 2, means two of these groups have gone there, ministerial groups, two from Bengal, for Bengal, two for Maharashtra, one for Madhya Pradesh, and one for Rajasthan. What is the basis? What is the criteria for selecting these? We really humbly want to ask the Prime Minister and the Home Minister. Let me give you some specifics. As it is, out of the six which have been chosen, five are opposition states, but we can come to our own conclusions. Let me talk about my own state, Bengal. Kalimpong, few days ago, was given the clearance from the Ministry of Home Affairs. The last reported case from Kalimpong district was on April 2nd. How come that is in the list?